Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. The Galaxy Note 8 is just 2 weeks away. Couple of days ago we saw some real life images of the Note 8 and we know everything about the Note 8. Not everything. It seems that Samsung can surprise us with some features nobody is expecting. There is a rumor that the Note 8 might have pressure sensitive display like Apple's 3D Touch. But that's not the news, as the Galaxy S8 also had the Force Touch in home button. The news is that the whole display can be pressure sensitive. That can be a major selling point for Samsung. Talking of major selling points, for sure it has dual 13 megapixel cameras with 3x optical zoom and wide angle lens. And thank God there is no camera bump. The processor behind the camera is the Snapdragon 835 with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage to store those high quality footage from the 13 megapixel dual cameras. And if 64GB isn't enough for you, then you can go with the expensive Note 8 Emperor Edition with its 8GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. It is also confirmed by Ronald that it will have 256GB of storage. Initially, it will launch in Korea, then it is expected to launch in China and at most in India. Chances of global launch are very small. But again, Samsung can surprise us with a global launch. And even if it launches in your country, it will cost you around $1,200. Yes, $1,200. As you know, it will be revealed on August 23rd in New York City. And the official launch date is September 15th with pre-order starting at 9/11. The launch date might vary depending on the country you live in, but it will not be much of a difference. And do you remember the cover we get with the Galaxy Note Fan Edition? There's a very great chance that we will get a case like that in the Galaxy Note 8 to protect your shiny, fine device. And even if Samsung don't give you cover inside the box, then you can buy some covers outside. As you know, the cover manufacturers had started mass production of the Galaxy Note 8 covers, included the D brand skins that are pretty amazing. So this is it guys for this video. See you in the next one. In the meanwhile, peace out.